too much longer because he before he
Chicago Blackhawks versus Nashville Predators.
Right now the Preds. Mullen couldn't quite capture it. Wilson did. He gets the line. Tried to center, open man, a shot, oh, good shot block out in front, might have been a sprawling, it would do you. Now it goes back to the line. Jones's touch pass out of the reach of Cullen. Hawks try to clear, it did not get away from Ellis. Here's Cullen putting it into the corner, a centering pass came all the way through. Now Jones, Ellis back to Seth Jones. Centered it, long shot, Cullen is blocked. And the Hawks able to get it out.
Yeah, a couple of good blocks there. First, you're right, Pat, it was Johnny Oduya. And then Brandon Boland turning his leg sideways. Not a lot of protection on the inside of your leg. Block that blast from the point.
Chris Versteeg, who's got 7 points in his last seven games. Now he gets some help from Chalmerson. In it goes. Jones for Nashville. Leguan comes out. He's the first player they ever drafted. David Leguan put it into the Hawk zone, then got it back, tipped it toward the net. Ronta, an easy stick save. And it's picked up by Keith. Chalmerson. That one didn't work out very well. Going to be icing Chicago.
Yeah, you mentioned that block by Johnny Oduya. Blackhawks were running around a little bit. This settles things down. Watch number 27 sacrifice the blotty. And just right there, gets a stick on it, maybe a little piece of his leg too. Excellent block. And Joel Quenneville really stresses to his defenseman, whether it's blocking shots or taking away passing lanes, that you either get your stick down, get your body down. And that's something he learned from the late, great Roger Nielsen, coach he had with the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Hawks get it in and get off. Bartley takes over for the home team. Nashville Predators, we mentioned this right at the start of our broadcast tonight, and it really doesn't seem to be the way they've generally operated. I mean, usually they're very consistent with their performances. They don't always win, but there's a real high work ethic, very sound defensive principles for this team generally. And this year it's been one streak after another. I mean, they've won. Here's a redirect and a good save made by Hutton. Here's Sharp keeping it in. He works against Stahlberg. Patrick Sharp went down, and a penalty, Stahlberg, and the Hawks will go to the power play.
And Patrick Sharp draws. As soon as you get one hand on your stick, the other hand on the player, and that player goes down, chances are you're going to get a call. Victor Stahlberg trying to argue his